Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to enable touch ID for your iPhone's app store. So what is the use of this feature in app store? So if your child mistakenly tried to install any app from this app store, it must ask for your touch ID to install that particular application, and this option will prevent to install the unwanted apps in app store. So anyway, if you like to activate this feature, just follow me friends. So first of all, open your settings menu and then locate touch ID and passcode and click to open it, and it asks for my passcode, and this is for confirmation process. So here it shows three options, but you can click to enable this second one, iTunes and App Store, and this will also ask for my Apple ID password. And this is for a confirmation process. So I try to enter the details. So after you complete the sign in process, now this option is automatically enabled. At same time, if you want to add more touch ID, just use this add fingerprint option. So my best suggestion is always you can save your two or more fingerprints, and this is for your safety purpose. So otherwise, just go back to the settings main menu. So now this time you can click to access screen time settings and slightly scroll down and then go to content and privacy restrictions. So here you can click to access iTunes and App Store purchases, and this setting also asks for my passcode, so you can complete this step. So finally you can select always require. So the use of this option is, if you try to install any app from your app store, in every time it asks for your Apple ID password, and this feature is additional safety for your app store. So anyway, just close all the settings window. So now I try to install the one app from app store. But friends, now this time you can see, now it asks for my touch ID, and finally this feature works very smoothly. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.